USA are crazy. Next year, Cypher joining hippie. I don't care who may say are crazy. Next year, D-Law joining hippie. I already told my manager. He said, do your own thing, Cypher. I was glad for the privilege. I love the way those hippie people just live. Everybody sleeping together. That is what I consider. When you wake in the morning, you take your doop. You ain't wash your face, so you ain't want no blood. You're wearing your clothes till it comes like ink. You ain't care if anybody say you stink. All you have to do is to pray that when you sleep in Kubo, it carry you away. I fall. I know people are going to grudge me. I live in light, I weigh in heavy. But the mayor don't give me a pass to pick up all the old clothes in the labas. And he always tried to stop me. I born in hippie, 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 hippie. Man, they bound to leave me and run. So I'm moving all the old clothes from Shantytown. Now, plenty people will have to scream when we held out for wall and field. Here's where we decide to stay and smoke marijuana the whole day, Lord. When she's drunk, she falls down on he. And when he's drunk, he falls back down on she. Our man drunk to fall down on me. And if I ain't drunk, you go see, he be Cypher. Why I love them again? It's because hippie ain't got no shame. They're growing their hair till they're turning wild and telling the public that it's a style. They're walking right in the people's feet with a big dog chain tied around their neck. But when I join up the line, I'll be wearing my pants with a no behind. Now, when hippie is in the place, this country have nothing to waste. If you have anything to throw away, drop it like the road, hippie right there, Lord. Old pants, old hat, old alpagat. You could even throw it all them old jagabat. Man, we have to be on the scene. They bump the lobby for keeping the city clean. Life on. Aye, aye, aye.